He was the eternal ruler. Why wasn't it doing the thing? You gotta press R1 as soon as it hits. The dingy.
That shit comes out way too quick. Okay.
Messed up. Crap, no. If you get to come back, it's gonna really irritate me. Don't do it.
I gotta watch that.
Oh, I'm on the other side. No wonder. Oh, crap. I thought I would go underneath that. Wait, I would have. I just didn't do it fast enough.
What?
It's a counter hit. I showed it to you earlier, remember?
Oh my god, I keep falling for it!
I feel bad for it, dude. I really do.
I got his puppy!
Oh my gosh.
It's food.
No, I thought I shouldn't have done that. Look at my health bar.
Oh, I got greedy.
No, that's not the move I meant to do. I did down back three instead of down three. No. I keep trying to get that.
Oh my gosh! Oh my god, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh! Right, that one was a punish. Oh! How to End Me, starring Jiraiya!
Grab. I did the move you said you keep getting hit by into a grab.
That was smart.
Was that toxic?
Nah, that was smart.
I love that spider move so much. There's not many moves you can do in that stance. mean, there's a couple I can think of. Oh, I have a stupid looking kick. You want to see it? It doesn't do much, but it does something. See, watch this. Oh, no, wait for it to do the thing.
Oh my god.
And then there's this. Oh no, you didn't do it.
Sorry.
Let me see. How did I do it earlier? I think I was. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I mean, maybe it was. Oh yeah, that's what it was. I can dance. Oh, you didn't let me dance. Come on.
Come on, we gotta fight.
I know, I was just having fun. That's, I wanted to show you some stuff.
Oh, nice.
That move is so fun to do because it's difficult. I messed it up.
That's not what I wanted to do. Oh well.
Oh, what?
Ah!
I messed it up 3 times. Are you kidding me? You're lucky. No, I messed it up 4 times. That's ridiculous. You have to hit it at the exact frame. It's okay though.
Oh my gosh.
The lows look so weird, so it's fun to mess with them. You got me out of it. That's the first time. She shakes her head. Oh no.
Oh!
Is that for the perfect that did you earlier?
No. Oh, nice.
I didn't know you could do that to that.
Oh, good hop kick. Eat the fist! Oh!
Crap. Screw off.
Oh.
I went under your rage art with this. I love that move so much. Botox injections take about 15 minutes in your doctor's office and are covered by post insurance. Oh, we both went for a hop kick at the same time. Well, I'm dead. You get that same wall combo on me. Did you like that spider kill at least?
Everything was good. Really good.
This is fun.
It is.
I don't want to go at 12:30, but I want to be able to play the beta all day. We're getting better with Leo. What am I doing?
And still enjoy more independence outdoors. A clinical study found users of the Uplocker felt safer.
At least you didn't get the perfect, that's all that matters.
And had improved upright posture, resulting in better stamina.
What I hated about my fall later was I was always
crap missed up.
Nice. You couldn't do something off of that, you know.
What? I don't know what to do though.
That still picks up. Wow. Oh. I should have prepared myself better. Give me my wall!
Every time you get me to the wall, you do so much. Crap. I'm trying to think of something I can do that's new. Oh yeah. Crap. Dead.
You know you can block that low, right?
Yeah.
Huh.
Wait, I don't. What? Why am I turned backwards? Okay. Thank you for switching sides. You know I'm gonna do it now, don't you? Stop that.
Oh.
I should have stood up after I blocked the high. Because I ate the mids. I feel like I've gotten used to looking at the opponent now.
That's good.
At least that's something. Now just to figure out how to use my character good, and that'll be better. You want to mess around with that stance too? I can do it too. If I would have done my armor move, I would have killed you, but I'm dumb.
No!
I could hit that out of the thing, but you touch the ground.
Amazon's got low prices on millions of items. Welcome, come of us. Welcome, everyone. No cover-ups for a year. It's an irresistibly fresh scent of Febreze Air Vex. Cheaper aerosol can cover up odors bearing the smell in a flower.
No! Oh! I seriously thought I was gonna hit the wall.
Every time, get me a difference.
So I don't have time to do anything after that. That was intense.
What?
That was intense. Yes. Bro, we was going back and forth. Oh my god, he wasn't even paying attention.
I know. Okay, I can fight and I can fight decent, but like, a lot of the times I don't even realize I'm fighting good at all. Like, even a little bit. You know what I mean? Does that not happen to you? Where you're just sitting and fighting each other and it's like, you forget what you just did.
That's a fact.
Unless it's something very noticeable. Well, noticeable difference of how I used to play, but that's because of you.
Thank
you. Literally showed me how... Yeah, you told me to look at the other character. I can't believe I never thought of that before. You thought I was going to do a low, didn't you? And
I did.
This is where I do something annoying and... Wait, that move's not fast?
Okay. Huh? I wasn't pressing anything.
We asked 100 women. How many hours could you shop until you drop?
Six.
Name something a man keeps in his
crap.
Pants for
that was so hot. I feel bad.
Chair, that's also the name of a body part.
Name
a phrase that contains the word E.
Oh my gosh, nothing but lows and I didn't block a single one.
Yeah, and you're about to fill another one. Where I'm going from.
Oh my god.
You walked low. You walked
it,
low.
I keep thinking it's a low.
It's fine, I know. I love that right there. That move is so cool. It's good. I mean, just look at it. It looks so cool. I take out my hand and it gets bigger. I have yet to get you with a hop kick, a good one. My hop kick's not too good, is it? Or am I just not using it right?
How'd I hit? No!
My hop kick never works. It doesn't punish anything.
You're probably just not doing it at the right time. See? Like that. That was fun.
Yeah, that wasn't really a punish. That was more of a you were ducking or something.
No, that was a punish. I mean, not punish, a counter hit.
And stand back. If that would hit
crazy.
You, I would have laughed. That was supposed to hit.
That's crazy.
I keep forgetting Down Back 3 does something else. Poking me out of my rage, Sharp. That seems like a you thing to do. You do it a lot. Everyone does it to me.
Zafina's rage drive is so slow. So I feel like you should use it.
He poked me out of Noctis's before. And he throws his sword. He throws it.
You know what? You're right. But I don't know.
And you told, and my sword hit you. It did damage to you, but you still went through it. I remember that. You said, I punched you so it weakened your sword. That doesn't make any sense if the sword already went through you.
I'm sorry, that's how it happened.
That was dumb. You poked through everything. I wish I could do that. Wait, have you even hit your rage drive on me yet? I don't think you have.
Yeah, I have.
One, two, three. I'm getting beat up right now. What should I do? Armor move. That's all I could think of to do was an armor move to actually build damage to you. Dead. That move is so cool. I'm sorry, I can't. I know it's annoying that I keep saying that, but just look at it.
He said, I know it's annoying that I keep saying it, but look at it.
Is it getting annoying?
Nope.
They're not the fight, but like me being excited about the character.
No. If you like something, you like something.
Your hop kick completely ruins that move every time. Well, not every time, but when you do it.
I didn't get close enough. That would have been a wall.
Crap. I went into my stance instead of just normal down three by accident. I keep going down back for some reason. I keep thinking it's gonna be a sweep, you know? Like that.
Okay.
But it's four that does that, not three. I just realized it's past 4:30. I just really want to keep playing, but I can't.
I'll end it right now, man.
Okay. What?